two really close to you.
So where do you see us going?
Well, tonight I see us going back to my place.
Trip, as long as you're up, son.
Oh.
Oh, come on, Pop.
You two have fun.
You live with your parents?
Is that a problem?
His parents want him out.
He's 35 years old. He still lives at home. That is not normal.
I've lived upstairs since I was 3.
It's gonna take a stick of dynamite to get me out of my parents' house.
And there's only one person for the job.
I am a professional motivator. For many young men, self-esteem develops during a romantic relationship. So, I simulate one.
Can we have a drink tonight?
I can have your son moved out of this house by June 15th.
Hallelujah!
I take it you like Japanese food.
Oh, I love it. I'm also going to order a huge dessert, drink too much, and maybe talk about my old boyfriends. Does that intimidate you?
Oh, that's not easy to do.
For starters, you could make life a little more difficult for him.
Damn!
Your bathroom needs cleaning. When you're done with the rubber gloves, turn them inside out.
Something's wrong with your mom.
Can I have a minute alone with him?
Oh, emotional crisis day is so critical. Totally bonds us. What's his real name anyway?
I don't know. I just clean their teeth and chop off their...
I had a nice time.
I did too.
Good night.
Good night.
This February...
I'm in uncharted waters here, boys.
The ultimate professional...
What's going on?
The worst person in the world. I can't do it.
Look, it's not that complicated. You like Trip. Tell him you like him.
We'll meet her match.
She gotta go.
You're dumping Paula.
Everything's going along smooth, and all of a sudden, she gets serious.
That strict program of yours, you're gonna have to start deviating.
Matthew McConaughey.
You are afraid of love.
I do sleep well at night.
On a twin bed with Superman sheets that you've had since you were 6.
Sarah Jessica Parker.
You're gonna let her walk away?
I'm giving her space. Now, I'm going after her.
Failure to launch.